How's it going, guys? Pee-wee with Pee-wee's Lawn Care, back at it again with another video. And we're currently putting, you know, filling up our cooler with water to stay hydrated. And yeah, I just kind of wanted to show you what we, you know, normally put in our cooler. We got about, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, about 12 waters and some Gatorades. Say about 6 Gatorades, and we got these right here, the sparkling water in Mexico, son tipo chico, estos son de limón, they're the lime ones, and echamos ahí como unos cuatro, just put like about 4 right there, and you know, just to stay hydrated, cause like you see, like you see the sun right there coming out, y nomás pa estar. Va a estar bien con la agüitera. Aquí está. Topo Chico. And yeah, we're gonna go put ice on it. Ahorita vamos a ir a ponerle hielo y ahorita los miro. ¿Todo bien?
Buenos días, bien. Good morning.
Good morning.
Ya iniciando con la jornada de hoy. Pee-wee's
Lawn Care. Aquí andamos, Irán. Right here, we got this property. And see, we got to weed eat all that. And yeah, just make it look good. Just the typical little HOA or whatever you want to call it. But yeah, aquí andamos, Irán. Vamos a poner videos en español también porque pues ya nos solicitaron que habláramos en español para que nos entiendan a toda la gente allá de que nos está viendo en los canales de español. Aquí andamos en Houston, Texas, cortando unas yarditas y esta es la primera yarda del día. Teníamos 3 personas, pero el otro se quedó en la casa porque andaba malo. And yeah, like I said, we had a 3-man crew, but one of my guys, he was sick, so we'll see how today goes. We got about 6 properties. Tenemos 6 propiedades hoy. Y sí, nah, no muerde. Está como los otros. And this is the back.
What's up, boy?
This is the back over here. It's not that overgrown, just like, you know, some little spots right here. And whatever I do, whenever I do a new property, I always like to walk around, make sure we don't have any pipes or nothing. Like this one, look. I'm gonna show you over here. Like this one right here. Just make sure you walk around the property and so you won't mess up any pipes, because that has happened to me before. And it's not fun, so. Yeah. I have a quick question, guys. Not sure what you do in a situation like this, right? So you see how the grass grows between that and I'm not sure, you know what I'm saying? Because if we use the weed eater, am I, you know, these pipes are old already, so you know, you could maybe pop it or something. So this is what we do, you know. I just spray a little bit of weed killer on the grass, just on that side. That's what we do. ¿Cómo andamos? ¿Todo bien?
¿El gas?
¿Te acabó el gas? Okay. So, la pregunta es, ¿qué hacen ustedes cuando el zacate crece alrededor de la pipa, verdad? Lo que hacemos nosotros, nomás le ponemos aquí el weed killer y nomás le echamos así para que ya no crezca ahí, para ya no venir y porque muchas personas lo quitan a mano, ¿verdad? A lot of people, what they do is take them off by hand, but you know, it's easier for me and it takes less time, so that's what we do. I want to challenge Weed, what's his name on YouTube? Weed Whacker Lawn Care and Romero's Lawn Service. Man, I want to challenge y'all to a what's in your cooler challenge. So, you know, just post a video what you have in your cooler, how you keep your guys hydrated, and yeah, man. Que vamos a retar a Romero's Lawn Service. Que nos enseñe qué le pone a su hielera para darle a sus trabajadores. También al Weed Whacker Lawn Care. So yeah, I challenge you, what's in your cooler challenge. And I'll show you too, man. So yeah. Take a little water break right here in the shade. It's hot today. Got a two-man crew, man, so we gotta get it, man. You know, you can't find good help these days, but it's all right. Woo-wee. And re-edge right here too, so I mean, it's not that bad, but yeah, guys, it's hot today. It's been raining a lot, so you can feel that humidity real bad. But I'm pretty much done with the front. I just gotta use the weed eater. And yeah, there's my baby right here, the Recycler 22, the Toro, man. It's a pretty good machine, and I always keep that little flap up right here, because when you have the flap down and you're cutting big properties, it tends to bog off. It tends to shut down, so I kind of rigged it up where it just, you know, stays like that. But you could buy the little adapter too, but why spend money, right? But yeah, I'll see you guys right now in a little bit. Ida, showing my dad right now how to do the edge. Look, came out good. First time. We got this other property right here. This is every 2 weeks till we do it bi-weekly. On this right here, on the whole front, since you know it's like patches here and there and there, so we just basically just cut it with the weed eater right here so it could look better. And yeah, I got me some new shirts too. There we go. Come on. Yeah, because these right here are already getting dirty, so we got them right here. Aquí están las camisetas ya. Aquí era, las camisetas.
Ah, está bien. Llévela,
Bárbaro. Una patina para mí.
Ay, pensé que los íbamos a poner a vender. La vamos a poner a vender en la pulga.
Ah, en la pulga. No, hombre, están buenos. Está buena calidad. Ya. El logo a lo mejor el rato va a cambiar. Ya. for 2 days.
Look at them stripes, boy. I don't know if you can see the stripes. Probably see them like that. Look good. On to the next one. I think I just found me a cooler, man. Probably throw it away, but probably still works.
Okay, ¿cómo andamos, pa? Got this one to do again. ¿Cómo andamos? Long care. ¿Todo bien o qué?
Viendo el video del en vivo que hicimos mañana.
Ay, Bobby. Pero tenemos esta y aquella. Tenemos esa también, a ver qué. Como que era. I'm gonna end the video right here, guys. You already seen the properties, and we only got this one, that one, and another one. But I'm gonna end the video right here, and yeah, guys. I'll see you on the next one. Ahí estamos a todos los que los suscriptores 62 suscriptores ahí. Gracias a todos. Thanks for our first 62 subscribers. Keep commenting and liking our videos, therefore we can make more videos and keep everything rolling with our YouTube channel, and ahí estamos. Alrighty, guys, I'll see you on the next one.